From somewhere. Will my suitcase find me in time, or will her sushi spoil? The odor drives me out of my mind. The scent goes straight to my prime. Recklessly I order away. This one thinks it's still swimming. Jade and Vinci dimes right in. Who could ever want more? Sushi bar, buy filet and corn, clam and tuna. Gonna eat it raw. Chinga luna, fucking tentacle, hidden sauce. My train router, it's boss. Only my sister, nice and nice. Got that rice, oh what a device. Sushi.
We got some great monitors happening up here tonight. You're standing right in front of mine. Did you know that? I appreciate that. Okay. Oh, you're going to tell a story now, hey, Fee?
It's time for a story time.
Yeah, that's a real nice story. Hey, you, over there, loud.
We'd like to tell you the story of the wild women from Wongong.
Okay, we're going to start that one over. Okay, great. Here we go. This is from our new LP. Yeah.
And so on and on the Lars of Wongo go throughout the sands of time, singing their song of love so rare to only the chosen ones who dare.
From the foggy, woggy banks of the Limpopo River, there came the sound of female ecstasy, ending fears of this forsaken land of years. Visions of furious fire goddesses, wielding blood spits. Mix of erotic escapades with all branches of the armed forces. Surrounding, abounding, they stoop to conquer with sighs and anxious whispers in a slow, steady rhythm.
Beaches, so far go, patterned with leech-bitten creatures, bodies branded with cicatrix features that once screeched through the heart of the Congo. Stacked and berserk, they tower and flail all about. Wailing sounds in tongues only ancient insects can understand or figure out. Wild, willing witches, strutting and struggling, as they gain gains of hair, rooting and rutting in heat, as the earth heaves beneath their feet. Don't be shy.
Street, the sound of my ears, and the front door, back room, sideboard.
streets of every school in LA. Getting looser, didn't care what the kids said. White pipes on top.